I would say to anybody in the National Union of Mine Workers that I want to take the heat out of the situation, and I want to see all my members behave responsibly, and I want above all else to see this union in total unity pressing the case against the National Coal Board in support of keeping picks open, keeping our jobs secure, going for better wages and conditions, and directing all our wrath and attention towards the real enemy, which is the Coal Board and the government.